RadioDisney.com for all the details.
Let's get on back to CB in DC. Corey is in the house. The Sitch. Kim Possible will be right back on Disney Channel. Lola Sepp has a crazy imagination.
In my heart, I feel that a legend is about to be born. That legend would be me.
Mary, please, don't be such a drama queen.
But we all know, when you stretch the truth...
Are you partially insane?
I am a flamingo in a flock of pigeons.
At some point, it'll snap you right back.
I have a confession to make.
Confessions of a Teenage Drama Queen, starring Lindsay Lohan. Sunday at 9, 8 Central on Disney Channel. Booyah! Kim Possible is back on Disney Channel. Kim Possible's got your back, and she'll be back on Disney Channel. Starting Sunday, April 18th, we're taking it from the top.
Woo! Did you hear that?
So cool!
All 85 Hannah Montana episodes in order.
Yeah!
Somebody knows I'm Hannah Montana.
Wow! Relive it all again.
It's a good time.
Watch every Hannah ever made.
You're not my best friend. You're more than that. You're like my sister.
There's a part of me that just wanted to hold on to the little girl you used to be.
I'll always be your little girl.
Every Hannah ever made in order. Beginning Sunday, April 18th at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Everyone, with all the info on all things Disney 365 days a year, I'm Robbie, here on the set of Sunny with a Chance, to show you what the stars do behind the scenes.
It's Alison Arm's dressing room.
Hey, Robbie, let's get started. Well, this is it.
All right, cool. I saw a couple cats when I walked in. Are you a cat fan?
Yeah, I'm a really big cat fan. That one over there is actually a present that I got from my little sister.
So how about this giant gumball?
That's actually one of the props from one of the new episodes of Sunny with a Chance.
Okay, so I see Disney fairies and cars. What are you doing?
Well, right now I'm reading a Sunny with a Chance book on Disney Digital Books.
Disney Digital Books is a new website that features over 600 books with some of your favorite Disney Channel original movies and shows, like Sunny with a Chance.
So how about this Sunny with a Chance book? Are all the characters in it?
Well, yeah, they're all here. I mean, there's me, well, Zora, and there's Sunny and Tawny.
On Disney Digital Books, you can play trivia, read interactive books, and even build your own Disney story to share with friends, too.
Now, besides Sunny with a Chance, what other books do you find on the site?
Well, you can find all sorts of Disney books, from Disney Channel shows to movies like Up, Cars, Toy Story.
Sure.
Yeah, Princess and the Frog. There are even look and listen books that read the story to you.
Allison, we need you on set.
All right, I'm coming. You want to come? Okay, Robbie, here's the prop house set. This is a sarcophagus. This is probably my favorite prop in the prop house. I get to hide in here in some episodes. And over here, we've got a photo booth that doesn't actually work. Over here, we've got a really cool prop, the jukebox.
All right, you got any Demi Lovato, Tiffany Thornton music playing on it?
It's actually not real. Don't tell anybody.
Okay. Can you tell me a little bit about what's coming up on Sunny with a Chance?
Yeah, well, there's definitely going to be a lot more laughs and a lot more funny sketches to look forward to.
You can also check out the Sunny with a Chance book and more at ddbkids.com.
Well, it's time for us to call it a wrap. I'm Robbie.
And I'm Allison.
And this is
Disney 365.
See ya.
Disney 365.
Next, careful what you switch for. Todd and Riley are on the line with another episode of The Replacements. Right here on Disney Channel. Three brothers shared one big dream. They never imagined they would live it. Disney Channel's taking you on tour to Europe with Jonas Brothers.
No, 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 no.
Go behind the scenes. Get up close.
It's gonna be awesome.
Madrid!
And see them like you've never seen them before.
You guys excited to play?
Jonas Brothers, living the dream. New episodes Sundays at 8:55, 7:55 Central on Disney Channel.
Let's kick it back to KP on Disney Channel.
Don't call Flame Co. We'll be right back with The Replacements on Disney Channel.
Sunny's taking her biggest chance yet.
I knew this day would come.
It's bigger than Chad's new hair.
Woo! Ba-bang!
More colossal than Nico and Grady's magic box.
Ta-da!
Sunny's got an original new song.
Let's hear it.
I can make the rain stop if I wanna, just by my attitude.
Huh.
That's causing a big backstage scene.
I can't believe he stole my song.
It's not your song.
It is my song.
And for the first time ever, Sunny sings. Demi Lovato is Sunny with a song. An all-new Sunny with a Chance event.
There will be magic.
New episodes Sunday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Whatever your sport, whatever your skill, get you ahead in the game.
My name is Teal, and I'm an equestrian jumper. Ever since I was little, I wanted a pony for Christmas. I never really started riding until about a year and a half ago.
You know, I thought for a long time that it was just going to be like one of those things she'll grow out of. And oh my gosh, she just went crazy for it.
When I'm in the air with the horse, it just feels like you're flying.
It takes a lot of nerve. You're controlling a 1,200-pound animal at the same time that you're trying to remember to sit up straight and steer, and these girls get right up there and they just take charge.
I could only afford one lesson a week for a long time. I'm a single parent, so I said, you know, okay, maybe you can work for a lesson. So she did, and then she started spending time that she didn't even have to be here, working more and more and more.
This summer I've worked a couple days almost every week.
She's very good about just putting her effort into anything.
I feel like it's a win-win situation. I'd be here even if I didn't get lessons.
Horses are awesome.
Horses are so lovable.
Fantastic.
Horses are so much fun.
I've made so many friends out here. Some of my best friends. They're always so supportive about everything.
It's taught her to be self-assured, to know that the harder she works, the better she becomes.
She's done everything here from painting poles, sweeping cross ties, tacking up horses. She does just about anything we really need her to do.
You learn so much by just staying here. In one day, I always learn something new.
I drop her off sometimes at the barn at 8 o'clock in the morning, and I have to make her come home when it closes at 7.
I can come here, be having a bad day, and just see a horse and be like, oh, you know, it's okay. When you are competing and riding horses, you have to drink a lot of water. If you eat a good breakfast, fruit or eggs or something, it really helps to keep your energy up throughout the day.
She's a superstar. Yeah. She's a good all-American girl. I think Teal will succeed at anything that she takes on.
I understand how lucky I am that I even get to do this, because some kids don't even get to ride horses at all. And I just feel really special that I can.
Get you ahead in the game on Disney Channel.
It's 2 wicked weeks of the scariest, spookiest, most hair-raising Halloween movies in April.
That's not normal.
As Disney Channel's Halloween in April continues with Halloween Town 2 tomorrow at 8, 7 Central.
Put down that phone. We're back with The Replacements on Disney Channel. So, who would you replace? We'll be right back with The Replacements on Disney Channel. On the next Disney Channel original comedy, Good Luck Charlie.
We're really not ready to go out without Charlie just yet.
Hello? You've got 3 great babysitters right here.
PJ's little trip to the park.
I like your taste in strollers.
Creates a huge problem for Teddy and Gabe.
PJ?
What?
You brought home the wrong baby. Take a look. Wrong parts.
This baby needs all the help she can get. Good Luck Charlie. New episode Sunday at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Hey guys, it's Demi Lovato.
And I'm Joe Jonas.
And this is Radio Disney's Total Access.
We are at Disney World, actually, and we are singing Make a Wave, the song for Friends for Change that we did and we recorded, and we're performing it today. Make a Wave is going to be in the new Disney Nature movie, Oceans, that comes out on Earth Day, and is the theme song for Friends for Change this year.
It's just basically saying that if you throw a pebble in the water, you can make a wave, so do your part to make a difference.
Rehearsing together is fun.
We don't really typically ever really have a routine. He likes to do some crazy dance moves, sometimes like this.
We might even do the crossover. I might even do this one.
I don't know what's going on.
It's nice to be able to just laugh about things, like while we're on stage and just have a good time.
We're best friends, so we have a good time with it.
We read each other's minds.
Yeah.
And so sometimes I can see his future whenever we sing together.
I see her past.
It's pretty much how we connect when we perform together. We're about to go perform.
Yeah, so let's do this.
Throw a pebble in the ocean.
Every time we see fans out there singing the words and getting excited, it makes us excited. And that's what gets us pumped up. Going on stage, you can be really excited, but when you're on stage and you can see the fans singing the words, and
that's the best feeling in the world, is just to know that people love your music that much that they memorized all the words to your song.
For us, it's an amazing song.
It's definitely important to me, and I think Joey feels the same.
Yep. And that's Radio Disney's Total Access.
We've got school spirit. Yes, we do. The Emperor's New School is next on Disney Channel. Bailey Pickett. She's clever.
I've navigated my way out of a 200-acre cornfield using just the stars and the distant smell of cow patty.
And savvy.
I sent the recipe to my Aunt Myrtle, and she put it on the web. It's this huge spider web outside her house where she hangs notes. You know, free kittens, tractors for sale.
And oh, have we mentioned she grew up on the farm?
Every summer in Kettlecorn, I worked at Buck's Bait and Beauty Barn. You know, if you're getting gussy to go out or itching to land a trophy trout, it's time to give Buck a shout for all your worm and perm needs.
Catch Bailey and more of her Kettlecorn quips on The Sweet Life on Deck, right here on Disney Channel.
I love snow globes. I have a Kettlecorn one where you see a tornado blow a bunch of cows over a truck.
We'll be right back with... What? They want to replace me? They can't replace me.
Carson Palmer on humility.
Good one, Carson. Good one.
Hey, was that the recess bell? We'll be right back with The Emperor's New School on Disney Channel. Tomorrow, your favorite witches are back, and so is the Wrath of Caliban.
Someone has to take my place as head of the Cromwell line.
And he sent a new warlock to make trouble in Halloween Town. Can Marnie and the Cromwell witches stop him?
Now he's going to turn the humans into creatures.
That's not normal.
Kimberly J. Brown and Debbie Reynolds return in a Disney Channel original movie.
We are here!
Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge. Tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. Around the world, parents have jobs that kids think are amazing. Check out What a Life International.
My dad travels on the road, he knows how to pitch a tent, and he works with amazing entertainers from all around the world. What a life!
Hi, my name's Kiara, and this is my family.
Introducing Kalia, Dalton, Dylan, and proud parents Marie and Harry.
Starting to get the picture? My dad is the ringmaster of his own family circus. Dad and his three brothers come from a long line of family performers. They tour around New Zealand and Australia.
Wherever they go, we go too.
Hey, don't forget the rest of our family.
Living on the road means that we get to visit lots of cool places. We can be homeschooled wherever the circus takes us.
Hi kids, how's school going?
Good!
My favourite subject is circus training. And there's no shortage of teachers. The circus is performed under the big chop, which can seat up to 1,000 people.
Go!
It's Dad's responsibility to make sure that the show runs smoothly and safely. He rehearses the performers and does a final sound check for showtime! I get to watch all the different shows. But do you know what the best part about my dad's circus is? Right there.
Introducing Kiana!
love circus life and perform at every chance I get. And like Dad, I want to continue traveling and performing in circus.
Thanks for watching What a Life on Disney Channel!
Oh my gosh!
In the mood for more Wizards of Waverly Place magic?
Just do what I do. Keep acting like something you want is going to happen, and a lot of times it just does.
Because now you can see it on your mobile phone.
You don't get it.
With your parents' permission, you can go to DisneyChannel.com/mobile to see if you can access full episodes.
Promise myself I wouldn't cry. Promise myself I wouldn't cry.
You can catch Alex, Justin, and Max cast their spell.
Whoa! What happened in here?
On the go.
You got that right.
I can dig it.
For more info, you can go to DisneyChannel.com/mobile.
I thought that was going to be hard, and you just made it real easy.
Full episodes available now.
Great.
Let's get this party started.
Go to DisneyChannel.com/mobile.
He rules, he schools, and he is back. Emperor's New School continues.
Study break.
Emperor's New School will return on Disney Channel.
On the next Disney Channel original comedy, Good Luck Charlie.
We're really not ready to go out without Charlie just yet.
Hello? You've got three great babysitters right here.
PJ's little trip to the park.
I like your taste in strollers.
Creates a huge problem for Teddy and Gabe.
PJ?
What?
You brought home the wrong baby. Take a look. Wrong parts.
This baby needs all the help she can get. Good Luck Charlie. New episode Sunday at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Phineas, what you doing?
Hey, Isabella. You know how a lot of kids go online, right? Well, to help keep them safe, Ferb and I decided to laser inscribe on a meteor our very own cyberspace rules of the road.
Mom, Phineas and Ferb are making a public service announcement.
Be careful what you put online. It never goes away. Ever.
Fame is fleeting, but the internet is forever.
And you never know who's gonna see it.
There's no way I'm letting this baby out of my sight.
Hello, children. I'll take that.
And just because it's online doesn't mean it's true.
Someone just IM'd me that someone else heard that Jeremy is gonna call you and ask you out for a very special evening tonight.
Because not everyone is who they say they are.
Patty the Platypus!
If you wouldn't do it in person, you shouldn't do it online. Gee, and most of all, remember to get off the computer.
Come on, Ferb, we're burning daylight.
Put down the phone.
Gotta go!
Because...
wait for it.
Nothing beats spending time with real friends. For more information or to learn more about online safety, visit disney.com/commonsense.
There's always a friend to lend a helping hand on Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Coming up next on Disney Channel. Disney Nature's Oceans features the new Friends for Change song, Make a Way. And Disney Channel's going behind the scenes of the music video.
Action, Demi!
Joe and I did a duet for the movie Oceans by Disney Nature. And the song turned out so great that we ended up doing a music video for it. Make a Way is going to be the new anthem for Friends for Change.
We're shooting all over by the beach here in California. It's just really, really fun, just hanging out.
Joe and I are like this.
She's my best friend.
Anytime we get to work together, it's awesome.
Get along really well.
I love the ocean, it's beautiful.
I particularly love having the waves chase me.
My favorite sea creature is definitely dolphins, and I've been seeing them a lot this morning on the beach.
I get really excited to see dolphins. I think they're hilarious.
I'm afraid of sharks.
I swim with sharks, so I can't say really sharks scare me.
I'm also not really a fan of jellyfish.
I've always loved turtles. I love being in the ocean.
I couldn't ask to do a better project. Totally want to go out there and...
Oceans is in theaters soon. Make a Wave is available on iTunes, with proceeds going to Disney Worldwide Conservation Fund.
It's all about Cusco. Emperor's New School is back on Disney Channel. No!
The following program is a Cable in the Classroom presentation.